いできました。落ちました。This limb, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble the addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, F it. What's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girl was pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground stuff that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the stuff you did with Ruckus too, that's bad. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. This is Stan.
The chief's gun called him wondering why I got out of bed at all. The morning rain clapped up my window. Oh, I can't see it all. And even if I could, it would all be great. Put your picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad, not so bad.
This limb, you still ain't called a rope. I hope you have a chance. I ain't bad. I just think it's messed up you don't answer fans. If you didn't want to talk to me outside your concert, you don't have to. You could have signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. We waited in a blistering cold for you for 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty crummy, man. You're like his favorite idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though. I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your song. So when I have a crummy day, I drift away and put them on. Cause I don't really got help, so that helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it feels. It's like adrenaline. The pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too.
But she's gone cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed at all. The morning rain clapped up my window, and I can't see it all. And even if I could, it would all be great.
The
picture on my wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad, not so bad.
Dear mister, I'm too good to call or write my fans. This will be the last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in a car right now. I'm doing 90 on a freeway. Hey Slim, I drank a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know the song by Phil Collins in the air of the night about the guy who could have saved that other guy from drowning, but then the Phil saw it all, and at his show he found him. That's kind of how this is. You could have rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now. I'm drowsy, and all I wanted was a lousy letter of a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I loved you, Slim. We could have been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you go to sleep when you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep when you scream about it. I hope you got to eat it. You can't breathe without me. See, Slim, shut up. Trying to talk. Hey, Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I just slit her throat. I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you. Cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more. Then she'll die too. Well, gotta go. I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh shoot, I forgot. How am I supposed to send this tape out?
She's gone cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed at all. The morning rain drops up my window.
Oh, 僕のさっき通ってきたライン、
Michael
distant.
Thornton.
I meant to write you sooner, but I've just been busy.
So
you said your girlfriend's pregnant now. How far along is she? Look, I'm really glad you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for your brother. I wrote it on the starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you with the show. I must have missed you. Don't think I did that intentionally just to diss you. But what's the stuff you said about you like to cut your wrist too? I say this stuff just clowning, girl. Come on, I messed up issues. You got some issues, Dan. I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's this junk about us meant to be together? That type of crap will make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other. Or maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you be doing this fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you with a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy bit. I seen this one in the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk, and she was pregnant with his kid. And in the car they found a tape, but it didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was...
乗っかってます、乗っかってます、バックバック、いや、
someone so much you giving on for, not the expression, no, literally giving on for, when they know they're your heart, and you know you are their armor, and you will destroy anyone who would try to harm her, but what happens when karma turns right around and bites you, and everything you stand for turns on you to spite you, what happens when you become the main source of a pain, daddy look what I made, dad's gotta go catch a plane, daddy where's mommy, I can't find mommy, where is she, I don't know, go play, Haley baby, daddy's busy, daddy's writing a song, the song ain't gonna write itself, I give you one underdog and you gotta swing by yourself,
there's a writer
writing a song and tell her you love her, and put hands on her mother who's a spitting image of her, that's Slim Shady, yeah baby, Slim Shady's crazy, Shady made me, but tonight Shady's rocking my baby, when I'm alone just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you smiling, and I didn't feel a thing, so baby don't feel my pain, just smile back.
I'm well
gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you smiling, and I didn't feel a thing, so baby don't feel my pain, just smile back.
I'm
having this dream, I'm pushing daily on the swing, she keeps screaming, she don't want me to sing, you're making mommy cry, why is mommy crying, baby daddy ain't leaving no more, daddy you always say that, you always say this is the last time, but you ain't leaving no more, daddy you're mine, she's piling boxes in front of the door trying to block it, daddy please, daddy don't leave, daddy no stop it, goes in the pocket, pulls out a tiny necklace locket, it's got a picture, this'll keep you safe daddy, take it with ya, I look up, it's just me standing in the mirror, these fucking walls must be talking, cause man I can hear them, they're saying you got one more chance to do right, and it's tonight, now go out there and show them that you love them for it's too late, and just as I go to walk out of my bedroom door, it turns to a stage, they're gone, and the spotlight is on, and I'm singing, when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice, every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you smiling, and I didn't feel a thing, so baby don't feel my pain, just smile back, when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice, every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you smiling, and I didn't feel a thing, so baby don't feel my pain, just smile back. 60,000 people all jumping out their seat, the curtain closes, they're throwing roses at my feet, I take a bow, and thank you all for coming out, they're screaming so loud, I take one last look at the crowd, I glance down, I don't believe what I'm seeing, daddy it's me, mommy you just are bleeding, but baby we're in Sweden, how did you get this leaving, I followed you daddy, you told me that you were leaving, you lied to me dad, and now you made mommy sad, and I bought you this coin, it says number one dad, that's all I wanted, I just wanna give you this coin, I get the point, fine, me and mommy are going, but baby wait, it's too late dad, you made the choice,
ドーナツが取れてきました。おーっと取れた。